It's my pleasure now on behalf of my colleagues in the Interministerial Committee to report on this historic day that the process is now complete.
Na tondu thirikari ni rumagirira watho no nginyanagia tucokie cira riko tukiregana na itua ria igoti nene ria guteyaniria mufango wa huduma namba.
I want to assure you, I am prepared, and my colleagues in government, we are prepared to go all the way. We have no problem even ending up in the Supreme Court. And I'm the best example of this war, because when we were fighting digital migration, we went all the way to the Supreme Court.
Ni miario irerekereirio muthi ni minister ogiteri wa theni Dagitari Fred Matiangi agiukirira itua ria igoti nene muthenya waira kuitukira mushirithania wa igoti riri Jairus Nga ria guteyaniria mufango uyu rikiuga thirikari ndiathingatithirie watho wa kugitira riboti cia muingi iria maheanaga niguo mandikithio mufango-ini uyu wa huduma namba.
We're here again in the country where we're arguing about ourselves and arguing against each other over something that should be driven by common sense. But that's how everyone lives. You just get one card, one single source of truth.
Oho Matiangi niokirire ruhonge rwa igoti kuria ugite ndarataukwo wega itanya riaguo rigie kuregana na mufango uyu akiuga nirirahuthira wabici na uru guthagathagia na kwagira kiene thirikari.
The people who are opposed to this are the cartels who have made a living out of stealing public funds by coming up with all manner of conflicting systems. So they will supply a different software and different system at NTSA and insist that they are providing a digital license. Then they will go to KRA and look for another system. And they've been making money like this. This theft of public resources, and this is really what is being protected.
Agitetera mufango uyu Matiangi ni ugite Kenya ndingikorwo noguo bururi thiini wa thi uria uraherithia muingi wake gukuwa ibandi nyingi cia gwikurana handu-ini ha kuhuthira kadi imwe ya huduma na kuhuthia miheanire ya motungata wabici-ini cia thirikari.
You can even go with that one card when you get to the petrol station. You can actually fuel using it because it can access your bank account and get the 2,000 shillings that you have used to pay for fuel and walk away. We cannot be the only country where you need a handbag to carry your cards.
Rungu rwa mufango wa huduma thirikari ni yahuthirire muigana wa shiringi bilioni 10.6 kuria yatanyite kunina uhuthiri wa ibandi kaimana gugikinyaniria mweri-ini wa Dithemba mwaka uyu na handu-ini hake muingi uhuthagire kadi cia huduma. Gatagatini ka Kenya makiria ma milioni 10 aria kadi ciao ireketie guthondekwo na kwanirirwo macioe no wa Kenya milioni 7.3 mahotete kuoya kadi ciao cia huduma. Hadu-ini ha Kameme TV jitagwo Gathoni Wang'ang'a.